find this guy. Where is he?
Aha. Okay.
Confront. I confront.
Well, well. All passengers. You must be the one who's been accosting Claudia and Gabriel.
I'm talking to chair.
I'm uncertain what you hope to accomplish here, but it appears we should rapidly enter into some sort of negotiation.
Rapidly entering? How did you know I was involved?
You don't actually believe that I'd venture into such precarious criminal territory without a proper bird's eye view of the situation, do you?
I have no idea.
I'm uncertain why you've become entangled in this spider's web, but this situation demands swift and resolute action.
Are we negotiating? There isn't going to be a negotiation.
Au contraire, my misguided friend. There's a bargain that needs to be hammered out, and you will listen to the facts before we proceed.
Oh, I will.
First, it's clear that you've obtained insider knowledge of my arrangement to defraud Galbank. The means and the method, perhaps, but not the motive. And second, I'm going to hypothesize that my compatriots are despondent regarding their share and have assisted you with this endeavor, Since we're speaking and I'm not at the reporting end of a bullet, this leads me to conclude that you desire something personal from me.
Well, I haven't entirely ruled out the bullet option yet.
I see. That certainly places a damper on our negotiations. Perhaps I can hasten my diatribe to temper your violence-ridden contribution. In blunt terms,
my violence-ridden contribution.
You have compromising materials about me in your possession. The only thing I have to offer in return are my Galbank credentials.
Well, that's what we want, right?
I assume that's what you've been angling for all along.
Oh, do get on with this. There's only so long I can stand being in the presence of this pig.
Yeah, well. Cyber Runner. How do I know you won't report your credentials as stolen?
Well, I'm surprised you even posed that question at all. The answer is quite obvious.
I don't know.
The last thing I'd want to do at this point is call attention to myself.
Well, unless you want copies of this stuff posted everywhere, you'll be kicking in some extra cash as well.
Quite a shame that you need to resort to blackmail to arrive at the point of equity in our discussion.
You're the shame.
However, I will acquiesce to your addendum.
Good alliteration.
It appears we've reached an accord. Wait, I'm sorry. Let me simplify that for you. It sounds like we have a deal.
I know what an accord is.
Of course, I trust you'll understand if I ask for us to avoid any further contact.
No problem.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to formulate how I'm going to utterly ruin two very annoying business associates.
Good day to you.
And remain there until you receive further instructions.
Galbank credentials added. He doesn't talk anymore. Okay. I've acquired Larry Dombrowski's Galbank credentials. Time to wrap things up with Rokov, then head to New Atlantis and the Galbank archives. Oh, really? All the way back to New Atlantis. All right. Yeah, that makes sense, son. So without his safe, how many digipicks do I have left? Plus he gave me some stuff I want to look at. Credentials, okay. That is it. Right. I forgot that's what we wanted. Steal from... is this expert? The other one was advanced. Yeah, never mind. I don't want to waste my remaining digipicks. I think I have three? I do want to hit Rokov's
thing. His suite again.
All passengers are being asked to return to their cabins at this time.
Good for them. So I think the only way is to go back through here. I want to go back to what's-his-name's quarters. Wait a second, let me just make sure he's not in here.
The Siren of the Stars is now in emergency status.
Hi.
Please remain calm.
Well, looks like everything worked out. Just like we planned. I wish you hadn't blown away the gambling debt that Sandine owed me. But hey, you got the job done.
You told me to say that.
All passengers, may I have your attention,
I'm the
please?
One that took all the risks. The
you must be joking.
Nope.
After this little stunt I helped you pull, I'm certain Trine is going to rip up my captain's contract.
Yeah, what do you do?
I've got nowhere else to go. So I'm fully expecting that you'll put in a good word for me with Delgado.
All right.
You know, I'm still wondering exactly what you needed those credentials for. You feel like telling me, partner?
That's on a need-to-know basis. You mean you haven't figured it out on your own?
I usually have a nose for these things. But in your case, it's a mystery. Very frustrating. Whatever the case may be, it's apparently worth risking your life over. That's telling me it involves a lot of money. That also means I want in.
Well, I want to tell you, sorta, but Delgado would kill me if I did.
Ah, so he told you to keep it from me. I see.
Keep it from everyone.
I wouldn't want you to risk your position with the fleet like I did, so I'll just leave it alone.
I'll tell you anyway.
Anyway, I suppose there's nothing stopping me from rejoining the fleet now. It's been a long time coming.
Delgado's stopping you.
I owe you one, Dover Beach.
Yeah. What do you call me? Toverich? Means friend, right?
Don't worry, it's not an insult.
Comrade.
It's a very old Russian word for comrade. It's what I intend to call you from now on, so get used to it.
Don't call me that from now on. I only accept thanks in the form of credits.
Yeah, I'm a bit short in that department myself. Perhaps I can pay you back later in some other way. Just look for me on the key, and I'll see what I can do. Well, I suppose this is where we part company. Hopefully the next time we meet, we'll be aboard the key.
Is he gonna be aboard the key? I wasn't sure if that was an actual thing.
I need to pack up and get out of here. What is it now?
You stand very weird. That's what it is. I need to get to your office before you do so I can hack into your computer.
Our security team would appreciate if you'd please shelter in your cabin during this emergency. Thank you.
Wait, where's he going?
Yeah?
Yeah. Your dreams from stars to stars. A universe of leisure. I want to see where he's going. It looked like he was going in Claudia's.
The Siren of the Stars is now in emergency status.
Oh, shut
up,
please
remain calm and proceed to your cabin.
Please remain silent. Oh, crew quarters. That makes sense. Because I need to get to his quarters. So he actually showed me the way. I don't know what it is specifically with this ship where I can't seem to find my way. But, yeah, we're almost done with it, so. Alright, so where's. Not in here. Wait a second. On the other side. He's not in here yet.
All passengers.
I gotta get in here, man. I just gotta. I have 3 picks. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, this one doesn't fit. these two fit. Right there. Tell me it'll fit. This doesn't fit. Auto slot don't work. Man. Changes to that. I swear. Undo. I need to do this one first. Finally! Nice! Company communications. Oh, wow. Trident, Com, ICC, etc. From Trident Corporate. Captain, we've received your incident report regarding Deck Officer Kendley, who was reported missing about a week ago. According to what I'm reading, it looks like you've conjecturized that... Is this from what's-his-name upstairs? The guy with the big words? It looks like you've conjecturized that Kendley... I know what conjecture is. Conjecturize, I've never seen. Kendley had a drinking problem, was last seen in a drunken state near one of the main airlocks. 3 minutes after the sighting, the airlock triggered, depressurizing Section 7A, and then Kendley was unfortunately sucked out into space. If this sounds accurate, we'll continue our investigation from here. If any new information surfaces regarding the incident, keep us informed. Wow. That sounds nasty. From Trident Corporate. Captain, could you please confirm and advise on the following missing items from VOY-765 Voyager? According to our dock master at the arrival port, these did not arrive as expected. 10 crates of precious metals, 15 crates of wine and liquor, 10 crates of synthetic cloth, and 20 crates of furnishings. Once you fill out the incident report, we'll start investigating. Probably just a miscount at the origin end of the voyage, but it doesn't hurt to keep things safe. No, that's a lot of crates to not show up. Captain, please be aware that the Terran Preservation Society will be booking the Siren's next voyage, and they require full use of the Starview Ballroom. Extend every courtesy to their people and ensure that their event goes exactly as planned. This is a significant client, and we don't want to risk losing this account. We'll send specific details in the future. That's 8902A. Captain, we are still awaiting answers to our inquiry regarding the Siren of the Star's last three voyages. On every occasion, the ship's cargo was several thousand kilos lighter at the arrival port. Simply chalking these up to human error is unacceptable. May I remind you that the missing cargo holds a substantial dollar value and that we're responsible to cover due to loss? If we don't have a proper report from you by the end of the month, we will be forced to launch a full investigation. Better get cracking. Personal communications, unknown sources. Please note, this message has no identifying origin code. Read with caution. All right, Rokov. I talked to the big guy, and just like I thought, he said there's no way you're coming back. You had a chance, and you blew it. How hard is this to understand? Between you and me, the only way you're going to get him to change his mind is by giving us something we can sink our teeth into. Something big, and it better be good, because last time was a disaster. Trying to offload 20 crates of furniture wasn't worth the time or the money, so never again. I guess this is from the Crimson Fleet. Or Delgado. I'm going to throw you a bone, Rokov. Got a deadbeat on your ship. One of the crew. Name's Kendley. He owes us about 4 large for some bad bets he made back on Neon, and now Vincent wants us his head. Make sure Kendley misses his next trip, and we'll see about changing the big guy's mind about having you back. Oh. So the big guy's Delgado. So it's from someone under Delgado. That would be Neva either. Probably just someone from the Crimson Fleet. So he did that. He spaced Kendley. Good work on the Kendley thing. Not only did you send a message to every deadbeat in Neon, but you notched up a few ranks in my book as well. Only problem is, it wasn't enough. I'm going to need more. The big guy doesn't want to budge on this one, so you need to light a fire under his ass. You need a big score. Huge. Keep your eyes and ears open, and I'll see what I can do on my end. Got your message about the prize that's about to find itself aboard. Now that's what I'm talking about. Since the event is coming up in a few weeks, I'll jump back home and try to convince someone to come out there and lend you a hand. I'm going to keep this one kind of quiet, or else everyone will want a piece. If this works out, I'm almost positive the big guy will change his mind about you. It might cost you a chunk of change, but you want back in so you can play the long game, right? Yep, maybe they will let him back.
See what kind of information you can get off of there.
The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency. Please report to your captain in an orderly fashion and remain there until you receive further instructions.
Alright, now I just need to leave. We need to go through the ballroom? Doesn't tell me to. Proceed to New Atlantis. Oh, really? We're just going straight there and not to. Can I get access to the cockpit yet? I really want to go there. Look, it's a steel, like as if we could pick our way in there. Strange. Because we can. Alright, now we're back here. I think we do need to cut through the ballroom. Let's try it.
All passengers, may I have your attention, please?
No, it wants me through here. I usually don't need the stupid arrows showing me where to go, but I really could use it right now. This is a dead end, it's just rooms. So if I'm not going through the ballroom, then where am I going through? I need crew quarters. Oh, I thought that was a digipick. Wait, what's that? What's that? What's a tablet? A folder. Oh, never mind that. Never mind. I don't know what my major malfunction is with this place. I can never figure out how to get through. Alright, ignore about the ballroom and just go through the other door. Go down the lower floor door down here. because I tend to think this is the correct way. This would lead to crew quarters. Although, I really just came through from crew quarters. Need to find some stairs down. I think I need to go down there. This ship. I really do. Why is it like this? Like, why is it so hard to find where I want to go? Right? On the other hand, this place was filled with people and now there are not people. So I can take whatever the hell
all
I want.
All passengers. May I have your attention, please?
I don't want
that. The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency. Please report to your cabins in an orderly fashion and remain there until you receive further instructions.
I don't want the container. And that lady's too loud. Udon multipack. This is... Who's detecting? Oh, the machine? The Roomba detected me. Does the Roomba snitch? Udon ramen multipack. Multipack. Ham boys.
If you're overloaded, we should stop and prioritize what we're carrying.
My priority is everything. Ballroom. That's the way I came. Maybe I do have to go through there? I'm just lost. I mean, I know where all this stuff is. I just don't know how to get to where I'm supposed to be going. Which is that way and then somewhere else. Not helpful. Employees only? Haha, I defy you. Is stuff breaking? That's valuable. I'm gonna have a fun time selling this stuff. Wow. At the Trade Authority. Oh, there's all these doors here.
All passengers, may I have your attention, please?
No attention.
The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency.
A synth-wide emergency.
Please report to your cabins in an orderly fashion and remain there until
gets up from
you
there.
Receive further instructions.
Stop that. Like, sounds like she's peeling out with her sneakers or something. Yeah, this is where we turn everything off. But... oh, no, it isn't. It's a separate little area. Back to the ballroom. Engineering deck is where we turned off the power. Well, I guess that's up here. I can reset it now. We're done. Alright. Never mind that. Just trying to go where they want me to go. Just tell me. Oh, it just winked out. It winked out and now it's telling us. It's playing. Look at it. Where do you want me to go? You want me to go here? So it wants me to go to the engineering deck. So I can get through from here, correct? Or is it gonna point to any exit? Cause I didn't think this went through. No. Now it's telling me to go back through where we just went. Yeah, it's just leading me to any door. Yeah, we can't get anywhere from here. So it's not helpful. It's through. I don't know why I can't understand how to get down there. Quarters. Enter, right? And then from here down. I'm glad we got into his terminal though. That was pretty cool.
All passengers, may I have your attention, please?
No.
The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency.
Good for the captain.
Please report to your cabins in an orderly fashion.
I need to get down there.
Remain there until you receive further instructions.
I need to get down there. That's what I need to be doing. Going down. Can I get down there from here? It's time to go down. Down there. Down. I need to go down here. So there's a path that leads out that way. Down there. Stairs down. Are you gonna lead the way? Because I didn't think this was the way. This goes back to the ballroom. And I've been through here. And it's not telling us to go through that. It's telling us to go down there.
All passengers, may I have your attention, please? The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency.
Do you have stairs?
Please report to your cabins in an orderly fashion and remain there until you receive further instructions.
Wait. Here's stairs.
What is it now?
Oh, Rokov. How's everything going? Trying to talk to him. Wait, it showed up for a second.
I need to pack up and get out of here. What is it now?
It's nothing. It's nothing important. Oh, thank God.
Go ahead to my crew position.
You do that. I am just glad to be back. You want some more stolen stuff? I'll give you all my stolen things.
Only one point of Moera's patrol route to work from. Have something for me?
I'm not doing Moera right now. Take that. Maybe they won't search you. How much can she carry? How much is she carrying? Just for now, while we go through all these systems. Frees me up too. She can't. Can't carry anymore.
Maybe another time.
Maybe this time. I gotta just drop this stuff then. It was under aid, I think. Yeah, it's not much of a big deal. Oh, I drank that. Okay, no, it's fine then. Stuff. Stolen med. So these are stolen med packs. Oh well. Oh, next time. Oh, that's a quest item. I guess they can't remove my stolen quest item. I think that's everything. If I go through all, I should see no... Ah, Dracula. Hate to do it, but I gotta. I don't know, I'll get stuck when they scan me going back to New Atlantis. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.